Many people are in miserable circumstances with toxic people. You don't need a toxic person in your life. He or she will destroy you and doesn't care about anything about you. All he or she cares is him or herself. They are great pretenders and are masters at manipulating others. They play the victim and think they can get away with criminal behavior. A toxic person is someone you cannot trust. They are a law unto themselves. Such a person is a danger to society and belongs in jail. They have no sympathy and actually gets great pleasure in the suffering of others. They will go to church, but they have no idea of human dignity. If you are living with a toxic person, your life is a complete misery. It is better to get far away from such a person before they have a complete hold on you. They will do anything to control you for their own benefit. I have done numerous stories for the local newspaper on toxic people. One story stands out. This old couple struggled financially as they tried to make ends meet with their meager monthly pension and took in a boarder, a young working woman who could pay rent and help them with finances. But after a year, the old couple were both dead. The boarder gradually poisoned them with rat poison. She intended to get rid of the elderly couple and take over the council house. But she was caught out and jailed for life. Neighbors got suspicious when both died on the same day. I have also done stories on women whose newlywed husbands would suddenly get extremely sick and die. I have done a newspaper report on several women who would marry a man who would suddenly die and then marry another who would also die. I discovered these ladies married men with life policies. You cannot readily trust people, especially those you recently met. Genuine people are few in between. Toxic people are full of drama and argumentative. You would hardly get any peace of mind. Do you want to have such a person in your life?